today I'm going to show you some data visualizations that I'm pretty excited about. It's the first time we've been able to visualize in a simple way the growth of healthcare professionals using Twitter all over the world, and to see where that growth has happened, how it's happened, and when it's happened. Right back in 2006, that's when Twitter was first born, if you like, and the first few people started coming on board. And in that first year, 2 years, just a small number of healthcare professionals starting to use Twitter. But by the time we get to mid-2007, we really see the world starting to light up. We've got every continent represented by healthcare professionals in public social media. Now, around about mid-2008, you can really see the East Coast of the USA, the West Coast of the USA. You see the UK, France, and Belgium, and Spain. Now, when we get to 2010, South America's become very, very active. We see certainly Asia, we see the Philippines, Indonesia. Europe has become very, very active, and the USA is really spread out. So when we look at the world of healthcare professionals using Twitter, you see what an amazingly powerful resource that is for any healthcare professional as a learning tool, as a potential massive global network of peers that they can learn from, that they can share with, they can collaborate with.